me down my walking cane. Hand me down my walking cane. I'm gonna take me a stroll down memory lane. Many a girl I chance to love and woo. Many a girl I chance to love and woo. Many a girl I chance to love and woo, but not one quite like my Lana Lou. She had eyes that shined like stars above. I said she had eyes shine like stars above. She had eyes that shine like stars above, and a face as sweet as a mother's love. I said, now boy, your hand, I hand me down my walking cane. I want you to hand me down my walking cane. Oh, hand me down my walking cane. I'm gonna take me a stroll down memory lane.
The old man proceeded to take his walk down memory lane. His particular memory lane, a place in Chicago on the south side known as Washington Park. Its boundaries are from 51st Street on the north to 60th on the south, South Parkway on the west, Cottage Grove on the east. In this park, any given day in the summer months, you will find many, many people. Lots of old people, lots of young people, children playing. The old man was walking down one of the paths in the park, feeding the pigeons and the squirrels as he walked along, enjoying himself and enjoying the beautiful day, listening to the children as they laughed and played over in the little play area. Their laugh was so catching and infectious, he had to stop for a moment just to stand there and watch them. While standing there, he looked around and he saw another young man sitting away all by himself. He walked over to him and he said, "Young man, why are you sitting here all alone? Why aren't you playing with the other children?" The little boy looked up at him and said, "Oh, well, sir, see, I don't like to play with the kids no more because they just do the same thing every day. They just want to shoot marbles and ride up and down on the sliding boards and swing and play tag and all those kind of games, hide and seek. And I don't like that anymore. I want to be like the big boys. I want to be like my big brother. See, my big brother wears them big fine silk suits, Jim, and drives them white on white and white cars. And he has pockets full of money and plenty of girlfriends. He got so many girlfriends, I just don't believe it. See, but I can't do that because I'm a kid, see? And I want to hurry up and grow up." So the old man said, "That's good, son." He walked over, he said, "Can I sit down by you for a moment?" The little boy said, "Okay," and he slid over. The old man sat down and said, "Listen, son, you've got a long way to go. You got a lot to see, a lot of places to go, a lot of things to do. I had that opportunity once, and I tried to take advantage of it, and that's what you should do. Let me tell you a little story, kid." He said, "When I was 17, it was a very good year. It was a very good year for small town girls and soft summer nights. We would hide from the lights on the village green. That's when I was 17. 17. When he was 21, it was a very good year. It was a very good year for big city girls who lived up the stairs with all of that perfumed hair. it came undone. That's when he was 21. When he was 21. Very good year for blue-blooded girls of independent means. They would ride in their limousines that the girls, the chauffeurs would drive. When he was 35, when he was 35. But now the days grow short, he's in the autumn of the year. And now he thinks of his life as vintage wine from fine old cakes, from the brim to the dregs. Oh, it pours sweet and clear. It was a very good year. It was a very good year. From the brims to the dregs, it poured sweet and clear. It was a very good year. It was a very good year. Very good. Very good. And then the old man got up. As he started to walk away, the two gentlemen that were sitting just across from them were playing checkers. One of them looked up. Hey, there's old Charlie, man. Old cat sure still looking good, ain't he? Growing old gracefully. Really taking care of his business. Everyone knows him as old folks. Like the seasons, he comes and he goes. Free as a bird and as good as his word. That's why we all love him so. Always leaving his spoon in his coffee. Tucks his napkin up under his chin. He's got an old corn cob pipe, so mellow and ripe. You needn't be ashamed of him. Every Friday he would go fishing down by the lake, but he would only catch a perch or two. A great big whale got away. Well, I guess I'll warm up his steak. Oh, but someday there won't be no more old folks. What a lonesome old town this is gonna be. Children's voices at play, they all will be silent one day. The day that they take they're gonna take old folks away.